kind of bridge. Due to Corona, they have blocked the this road. Now they have opened. Even though we can try to go by the off-road stretch. Okay. Very important to cover the clutch and the brake lever with one or two fingers. In off-road, one finger is more than enough. Not more than enough actually. One finger is enough. Okay. So what even though many people know that we have to cover the clutch and brake lever in off-roading, they don't do, because their mind will go and oh shit. Their mind will always focus on the off-road, and they, since they do ride mostly on the road, they don't do that much. I'm also in that push. Earlier when I started doing off-roading in Duke, KTM Duke 390, that's crazy, right? Duke 390 off-road. So we have to do a lot of practice to remember this. Cover the clutch and brake lever in off-road. That side of okay. I don't know if the handle is correct or not.